Declare a fast as a church and say we are fasting January, or this is what we sense God is doing. And in your own wisdom or lack thereof, say, I know, I don't want to fast. I'll fast at my own time. I'll do my own whatever. You are missing a spiritual quota. Because God at that time is doing something special. God at that time is visiting his people. Can somebody say amen? For example, the parakeet class was a wonderful class. But we can never go back to it. Can somebody say amen? Because there are new moves of God that God is doing. So if you miss the parakeet class, what God did, what God said, the visitations of God, there was a spiritual portal which was open. And we can have many more visitations in the days to come, but there can never be a repetition of what happened there. Can somebody say amen? The Calvary class was another portal which was open. Whatever happened there,